Let's now take a look at the updated medal standings. In first, China with those 11 gold medals, followed by the USA in second with 9, and France, they are in third with 8 gold medals and 27 overall. That's all we have for today's highlight show. I'll be back with you tomorrow. Same time, same place, same face. Take care.